So this is how it looks at 7 o'clock basically. The day was very changeable. There was quite a bit of, well, there was a heavy storm. And then, yeah, and then it went, and then now there is this like smaller cell, but this is nothing really. The sun came back. Basically sunny now. This is how it looks towards the north, towards Alpago.